Alright, thank you for viewing. This is Creeping Death 187. Today I'm bringing you South Park, The Stick of Truth. This is Day 2, Part 2. Enjoy the show. Like, comment, subscribe. Have a great day.
Guess Mr. Mackey will never quite get over what that owl did to him.
Kruppi, Kruppi Stosen!
Ahoy, Maplebeard!
Avast there, matey! None shall pass!
You have slain the mighty frost giant, I stand. All of you, hero.
My Eric certainly has a lot of little playmates.
The Grand Wizard said that I am in charge of the shop. Ah, you have returned! Come, Sir Douchebag. It is time to summon our forces. Simply call them here and your dedication to Koopa Keep will be complete. Everyone gather round! While the rest of you have been picking your respective arses, Sir Douchebag has gone out and brought help to our kingdom. Sir Douchebag, it is time to finally give you a title worthy of your deeds. By the power of Mandaloth, Thirdborn of the Red Guard, and by the glory of Crest, I hereby anoint thee Commander Douchebag, with all the rights and privileges accompanied therein.
Eric! We know where the elves are hiding their stick.
What? Really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
You mean you shot down their message, Raven?
Right, we shot down their raven, and the evil elf king is hidden a stick inside his desk at school.
Of course. Kyle hid it in his desk. Citizens of Koopa Keep, we know where the elves are hiding the stick. I told you they were cheating. Now we shall march on the skew and make the hallways drip with elven blood.
Huzzah!
Defenders of freedom! I thank you for your courage and your audacities in joining our fight! Tonight, we are no longer the humans or the Goths. Tonight, we unite as one!
I feel like such a Homo sapien right now.
The humans are here! Ooh, they blew their horn! Blow ours, Butters. Guys, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind! They've barricaded the entrance. The elves are up to their old Jew tricks again. Find another way in. Take out the barricade from behind.
You don't have to tweet me. I'm right here.
Try the cafeteria. There's a door by the loading docks. Go!
Somebody's baking brownies. Sound off, Sergeant.
That's not very goth. Ow, I hurt my fucking ankle. Man, it hurts like shit.
Your word is the command, my lord. What? Yeah, there you go, buddy.
Hey, I'm healed. Except for on the inside. We locked it so nobody else could get in. Here.
New kid, if you're in the building, you're fighting for a tyrant. But I know there's good in you. Stop fighting for your evil lord. Free yourself from his control.
Crazy. I miss his chocolate shelter balls.
Don't go in there, man. We just got through the back. They just mowed it.
Fuck this shit. Play anymore.
When I close my eyes, I see my friends' screaming faces. Boiling oil in your face.
Dude, did you shit your pants?
Yeah, you fried that motherfucker. Don't kill me, dude.
The prisoners.
Oh, this is not good.
Yeah, nice.
I killed your friend.
Give up. We fortified this shit.
Prepare to die, you pigs.
Gee whiz, whistle bitches.
You're not getting past me. End of the line, fucker.
Maybe you should see a doctor.
Spell cover!
That was stink.
You are fucking dead. Drow barricades are invincible and invisible. Prepare to die, you kid.
Oh, it's on.
Son of a biscuit!
Feel my righteous fury!
Didn't count.
Take down.
Ah.
guards instead. The door to the lobby is blocked. Outpower! Why can't you just leave us alone? You should be dead. I hope they're just sleeping.
Stay back, you guys! Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors!
Help, please!
That's Gary Nielsen!
Don't touch him, he's Ginger!
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Served you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo. It didn't.
Somehow that green goo makes Ginger hallway monitors even lamer!
Big fire! Ebenheit!
no, no. There you go, pal. Feel my righteous fury! Just a lost German exchange student.
all this green goo? What the hell is that stuff?
You gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you.
Wow, those guys are like European or something. That stuff looks like boogers. Oh, Christ, what a pickle! That wasn't so bad. Thank you. good. I feel kind of woozy.
We're breached! Battle stations! Hey, douchebag, let's see how you're doing any dog shit.
Luke!
Elves, hold the line, goddammit!
Suck it, Stan!
Dude, what'd you eat? I'm zeroed in! Fire in the hole!
Why you shit slinging asshole, Stan?
Well, that's nice.
Target locked!
Can't hide, douchebag.
Try not to say anything. They might hear you.
There he is! You got plenty of dog shit, douchebag.
Damn it, Stan, you dirty elf!
Oh, shit!
Suck it, Stan!
I never miss twice! Good work. Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in! Use your magic to open the front door. That's it! Hurry, open the door before they know what's happened!
Don't underestimate Kyle.
Push forward! I must save my strength! This ends here, new kid. Let's see you handle both of us. Got him! Got him! Damn it.
Thank you.
I really feel sad for him. So much for the legendary staying marsh worker.
That's good. That's good.
This elf is gonna fuck you up. After that.
Ah!
douchebag. You're breaking my balls here.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
This is it. You have the honor of leading the final assault, Commander.
Good to see you alive.
Let's take the stick from their cold, dead hands.
What the hell are you doing? Back away from the desk, Jew King.
The stick doesn't belong with a fat, racist liar.
All right, Cal, you fucking asked for it. Go ahead and kick his ass, douchebag.
New Kid? Cartman is using you, can't you see it? He's a manipulator.
You're just jealous because the New Kid picked me as a friend over you, Cal.
You've got one last chance, New Kid. Turn around and fight Cartman instead. Do the right thing.
Don't let him Jew wash your brain, New Kid.
Attack him! Now!
Make him shut up!
It's not me you should be fighting, it's him. So pick a side.
Kick his ass, douchebag. I can't believe this is even a choice.
You're too good a person to be working for Cartman.
Don't listen to them, douchebag. No, you aren't.
Yeah, fine. You're gonna be sorry, New Kid. Get out of my way or I'll kick your ass. Stop it! You think you can tangle with me?
His desk. Victory is ours!
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
No, but Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that?
That's Clyde's desk.
Humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why?
I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off. So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, and my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power!
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
combat, get it, losers? You can't do that, Clad. You're lost in time and space.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, asshole.
Army of Darkness, defend the fortress.
Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The Keeper of the Stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters. Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime.
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime? Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime.
Okay, coming, Dad.
Hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're gonna have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Mommy and Daddy spied on your Facebook page and saw that you're making lots of friends.
Why don't you tell us about them? No?
Okay, well, it's late, sweetie. Head on up to bed, and I'll be there to tuck you in.